I'm Dr. David Kelsall. I work at Rocky Mountain Ear Center in Denver, Colorado. I think for most people, surgery is still a scary part of the procedure and is the number one reason that they don't come in to get a cochlear implant. Fortunately, surgery now has become much less involved. It's usually just about an hour in length, much smaller incisions, more compatible devices, better surgical training. And I honestly consider this now a fairly minor operation. It's outpatient. They come in, have it done home the same day, a couple days at home to recover, that we activate the device at between 10 and 14 days, and then they start using the device and learning to hear with it. I think it's real helpful to hear it from us, but also hear from actual patients in terms of what their journey was like and what the procedure has meant to them. I'm a surgeon, I operate every day, so surgery to me is not a scary thing, but I understand that for patients, that is a big step. Again, fortunately, this has become a more minor operation with fewer complications and an outpatient procedure that's generally pretty well tolerated. So certainly we understand that surgery is a big step for people. Getting a cochlear implant is a big step. It's committing to the technology, it's going through a surgical procedure, and all those things can be very frightening for patients. But on the flip side, this is a very successful surgery. For the vast majority of people, it's a very successful outcome, and the surgery is really a minor bump in the road to allow them to get to that point. So I encourage them to not look at the surgery in a real fearful way and talk to other patients that have gone through it, to understand their journey, which can be very helpful for them.